Wait, what? Why isn't his thing anywhere on here? Huh.
Almost done. Just need to tighten up this primary drive servo.
That's the third primary drive breakdown this month. As far as I'm concerned, the phase out on these older models can't come soon enough.
Oh, I don't know. Most of them have lasted long past their projected lifespans. If you ask me, they were built pretty well.
I can't argue with that. Even so, I'm ready to see the full Gen 3 roll out.
There we go. All set. Unit, you can return to duty.
Thanks again.
Of course.
Excuse me, Doctor.
They weren't kidding. You really are here.
Okay.
All right. I'm Allie. Allie Fillmore. You can think of me as the Institute's chief engineer.
When Lovely.
When told us about you, I could hardly believe it. You've been through so much, I think most people would have just given up. If you don't mind my asking, what was it that kept you going all that time?
A desire for tea?
I just wanted to find my son. And keep him safe.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew up to be. I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities division, and then I'll answer any questions you might have afterward. As you might guess, we keep the Institute's mechanical and electrical systems running smoothly.
Lovely.
We maintain and upgrade all of the systems that make it possible to live and work in a place like this. There's a lot of machinery behind these walls that recycles the air and water and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important.
The eyeshadow makeup is a little on rough, I think.
Does that mean you're on board?
Absolutely.
Oh, good to hear.
Live through my teeth, like I'm doing to the Brotherhood.
Get yourself acquainted. There's a lot to take in. Plenty of things you won't find topside. If there's anything else you'd like to know about the facilities division, I'm happy to discuss it.
Okay.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
I could probably come back to her and ask these questions.
We are honored to welcome you here.
Actually, I think I wanted to go to this place. Requires terminal. Bioscience! Because we need to get that thing for Virgil. We said we'd do that. We're gonna do that.
I've been reviewing Father's plans to expand our operations at Warwick. He's eager to get that going, so I've had to put everything else to one side.
I wonder how the Warwick family is doing. Young Wally must be close to 10 years old by now. It's remarkable that any child can survive for so long up there, don't you think?
I try not to think too much about it. We have more than enough to occupy ourselves here. Those people are the last remnants of a dying past. It's best not to dwell on the subject.
They're still people, and they're suffering. We can at least admit that it's regrettable.
Okay.
After all, how can we hope to redefine mankind if we can't even hold on to our own humanity?
Well, that's a question best left to our colleagues in the robotics division.
Oh, how is humanity robotics division's thing?
I suppose you're right.
Humanity's future is taking root right here.
Is it?
Doc.
Welcome. So good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holdren, head of the Bioscience Division. I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. It's truly amazing.
Okay.
I look forward to learning more about it.
In that case, let me give you a brief overview of what we do here.
Oh, lovely. More
as
of this stuff.
Implies, the Bioscience Division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute.
Lovely.
To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas.
Ah, no,
They're
I didn't.
Really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
Seems like there's nothing you guys can't do.
Hard work and
butter it on thick.
Any challenge can be overcome. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is. But I have to ask, have you decided whether you'll join us?
Yes.
I'm not sure how well I'll fit in, but I'd like to give it a try.
Great. I was hoping you'd say that. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or if you prefer...
No, I want to look around.
I'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
No, no.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Take care, then.
I'm going to... Gorillas? Okay. There's supposed to be something. This way? Much. Aha! Hello? Exit. Close the door. A little bit more.
Yes.
I think this is where we'll find the thing for Virgil. Whoa. Take. Yes. In here. Yeah, dang, I had it.
Nice.
Here's some cells. Pack of cigs. Random buttons. Some caps. Telephone. Oh god, my weight's probably... Yeah, it's coming close. Whoa! Okay. It'll forget about me. Yeah, it's like Skyrim. You sit here and wait. Right, more. Doot. That noise kind of freaked me.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
No, but feel free. Cruel? No. No.
That's it.
Enemy combatant reacquired. Weapons free.
Nope, nope, nope. Have some patience. Punctured. Lovely. Take, take, take. Take. Ooh. Quinidale. Okay, hey. Nothing else in here. Take, take, take. Great. Polymer combat armored torso mod. Drop you. Component view. Don't need you. Oh god. Drop you. Drop you. This is horrible. Take, take, take. I'm gonna just have to come back here another time.
Sweet.
And take. Ooh, take. Take, take. Take, take. Take. Take all. Take all. Nothing. That great more.
Got it.
Okay. Seems like this specimen's escaped.
That's it.
I think less said is better. Take anything else. Terminal.
Got it.
Holy shit. Okay. But the serum, brain Virgil. Okay.
Personal record, Dr. Brian Virgil. This will likely be my last recording. My requests to shut down the FEV program have repeatedly been denied. We've learned nothing useful in the last 10 years. Why does Father insist on continuing it? If he won't see reason, then I have to take matters into my own hands. Stop. If anyone should find this
Okay.
This is Dr. Elliot reporting for the Bioscience Division. March 2224. We just received another batch of subjects. But as my previous report stated, we're at an impasse here. More of the same won't help. The two most promising strains of FEV have been adapted to an ideal state, but we're still missing something. I am officially echoing the team's position. The most likely progress for our research on synthetic organics requires new avenues of exploration. Additional Commonwealth subjects will not help. It's the same problem across the board. Exposure to too much radiation. We need something, someone new. There's a proposal we'll be putting forward. I am not entirely comfortable with it, but it seems the best course.
Okay. What's this terminal? Dear God. Dear God. All right. How to get here? What are you talking about? That dang it did that.
Security's too good.
Just gonna leave.
Dr. Holdren's synth gorilla project is showing promising results.
That's nice. I don't want to have anything to do with this. Alrighty. Hello, who are you?
Is it true food supplement 77 has been discontinued?
That is correct.
That was my favorite one.
Hey, it's me. So you're the one who sent the encrypted message. How did you even do that? I wasn't sure anyone on the surface would have a chance to crack Trinity.
Trinity?
You know, the encryption algorithm.
A friend named Tinker Tom cracked your encryption.
He must have had some serious hardware to pull that off. Wow.
Yeah!
The message was only one word. Friend. What did you mean by that?
The railroad sent me to look for someone they call Patriot. That's you.
What? The railroad? As in the railroad. And they gave me a code name, too? I kept sending synths to the surface hoping someone would help them.
Lovely.
I hoped the railroad got to some of them, but I never knew for certain.
You've saved a lot of synths.
So much to take in. But wait, with you in the picture, I have this idea. To rescue a lot of synths at once.
Okay.
But we'll need help. Where's he working now? Right. Let's go to the West Atrium. Probably best to talk about something else right now.
Is it?
You know my father thinks it's a living hell on the surface. But that can't be right. Heck, you look positively normal to me.
Lovely.
No offense.
None taken.
I'm not sure if we could ever make the surface actually a decent place to live. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't at least try to help, you know?
That's one way of looking at it. Okay, I need to look at a mod that increases player speed. That or I should just use a controller. One of the two.
Good. He's here. Z-114. It's me.
Sir, do you require something?
It's okay, Z-1. She's a friend. She...
With the railroad, okay.
Z-114. It's me.
Sir... Do you require something?
It's okay, Z-1. She's a friend. She's with the railroad.
Meeting here is dangerous. And you bring a stranger. You. How do I know we can trust you?
Because the members of the railroad have dedicated their lives to fight for your freedom.
I thought only Mr. Mason. But your friends actually fight for us?
That's what the railroad does, Z-1. She's from the surface.
I've never met another human willing to help. But, sir, we must make this quick.
Right now. How many synths want to escape, Z-1?
The ones I know for certain. 13.
Ooh! Can we, like, up that one by one?
Let's free those 13 all in one go.
I would do anything for my people. But how do we get them to the teleporter? It's no good.
The old maintenance tunnels that lead there are always sealed.
Oh, God.
By the SRB.
If I can find a way to open those doors, could you get your sense to the teleporter room?
Yes. We'll talk later. Someplace more secure.
Don't they have, like, listening devices everywhere? Right?
Controlled by cutting-edge SRB security tech. Yeah. A head-on hack is the sucker play. So we go at them sideways.
Okay.
You're willing to help, right?
Of course.
I can't do this alone.
I know, I'm...
Of course I'll help you.
Our core security architecture hasn't fundamentally changed from the old CIT days.
That seems like a flaw.
The program was called Code Defender. Revolutionary stuff. We still have terminals running version 1, mothballed in storage. With some persuasion, I can get an old terminal to interface with the new security terminals. Enough to open doors, at least. Problem is, I can't even crack version 1. So I need a good old-fashioned username and a password. And that's nowhere to be found in the Institute.
But if you could above get ground.
A more admin password from the surface, I could log right in.
I can do that.
I'll find it for you.
That's great. Unfortunately, the obvious place to look won't work.
Okay.
The CIT ruins were picked clean years ago, but some of the admins had to live off campus. Ask your friends in the railroad. I need those login credentials.
Can do that. Yeah. No, I haven't. Okay, it's gonna end the episode. I'm gonna see if I can make a quick trip out and then back in.
Just as you gave life to Father,
so
gave life to many of us.
That's nice. But until next time, see you later. Take it easy and have a good day. Bye-bye. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Where we last let off, we were told to go talk to Desimunda to deal with some stuff, and we got the serum.
You know the protocol, sir. Authorized personnel only.
So Dr. Ayo thinks he can hide in his office, does he? Well, you can tell him that I intend to speak to Father about these unannounced security sweeps of yours. Ransacking my quarters in the middle of the night is totally unacceptable.
I'll pass along your message, Doctor.
See that you do. I hope all your needs are being seen to. You just let me know if they're not.
Sure.
What? Scanning unknown identity. Clearance confirmed.
Yay. Good. I assume. Cross fingers and hope.
To knock some heads together.
What now?
They're dragging their feet on the targeting package upgrades I asked for. Maybe I should take
You're
some
here.
Courses with
me. Glad you made it.
Send a message.
Okay.
Please don't. There's enough friction
Report
as it
anything
is between
suspicious
us
to the SRB.
Sure.
You going soft on me, Alana? My methods get results, and they will this time as well. You'll see.
I know it'll be a difficult adjustment for you, but try to remember that
hey,
synths aren't people.
So, here you are. Justin Ayo. Acting Director of the Synth Retention Bureau. I'll be up front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future.
Fair
Despite
enough.
Your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
Why? Don't you trust me?
I'll be honest. You're an outsider.
Oh, lovely.
The first outsider to be allowed access to the Institute in quite a long time, in fact. There's little precedent for this situation, so... It's only natural to take extra precautions, It's nothing personal, I assure you.
Fair enough.
Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview of the Synth Retention Bureau. Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped Synths that are hiding among the human population on the surface.
So, basically, you're the secret police.
Secret police? If that's a pre-war reference, then I'm afraid it's lost on me.
Yeah.
The instrument is the Courser, a third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our coursers are relentless. Well, I gather you know all this, since you've encountered them already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
Yep, done.
I'm no stranger to combat.
Even so, a courser should be more than a match for any single combatant.
I had help.
I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run. As if we don't have enough rooms. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
I'm good.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Honestly. Once more. Hopefully then we are able to, like, go in and out.
Subject identified.
Lovely. Should just have to go down here.
No visible reaction to the K-14 compound. We'll start the next trial.
Lovely. Advanced systems. Hello.
She's been at it for over 2 hours. What is she even testing?
Nothing. At this point, she's just doing it for fun.
Hello?
Excuse me, doctor?
Ah, it's you. You're here then.
Yes.
Yes, yes. I know who you are. We all do. While I'm sure Father is very happy that you're here, I do hope it doesn't interrupt our work.
I try not to.
Well, that was productive.
Don't worry. I promise I won't get in your way.
Thank you. I do appreciate
No one questions the fact that there's a Brotherhood of Seal symbol on me.
You see that pit boy of yours?
Oh, okay.
I've been told to install a courser chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
Yay!
Thank you. I'm sure that will come in handy.
Given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute... Handy is something of an understatement.
I'm sure.
In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you.
Wow.
Now, unless there's something else, I really do need to get back to work.
All right, now I can fast travel.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
All right.
I've met everyone. That is not the way out. First things first, though. Oh, lovely. We need to level up, and I need strong back. Though! I think that will... Whoa. Okay. Minus 50. Okay, yeah. I should be fine. Okay, I think now I can... I will focus on putting points into strength. Okay, journal. Talk to Desmonda. Talk to Father. He's in here, I believe.
Synth unit, you were scheduled for maintenance duty in SRB last night. Anything you'd like to report?
Nothing to report, sir. I carried out my duties, as usual.
Dr. Ao saw you accessing a terminal. You know you are not permitted to access
that
terminals
is...
in that section. Is Dr. Ao mistaken?
Yes. I mean, no, he's not. But I was only...
What is it? Were you or weren't you accessing a terminal in this
area? Yeah, right around here. Down a level. Hello, goodbye.
My apologies, sir. I was issued a defective cleansing unit.
Okay.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think? Components to make something
that's actually useful. Yes, sir.
I've seen my share of think tank science labs.
I am a lawyer.
None of them were quite like this place. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is
what you're doing different. How it's done, same.
Redefine. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as
what have they done this time?
They can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
It's
So it's like every other wonder gizmo ever invented. When will you eggheads learn?
Have faith. Let me show you how we deal with such problems. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia.
Okay.
His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have...
There's a double meaning behind that, and for the life of me, I don't know what.
...dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone.
Will do.
Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
It could. Okay. But now we are capable of leaving this place. Yeah, put the thing in the Minuteman. Alrighty. Alright, wait, hold up.
Nothing stays hidden forever. Please, modify my
stuff. What are you building?
I'm entering 4. Finally, after doing all that junk. All right. Virgil's never seen what I look like. Virgil?
Hi.
Well, I'm glad to see the relay didn't completely vaporize you.
How do you even know if it worked?
The interceptor worked. It was rough, but it worked.
Amazing. And what about the serum? Did you find the serum?
Yes. Lie.
I've got it right here.
That's it. That's really it. All right. Let's see. Retrovirus has matured nicely. Density gradient is high. Recombinant counter intron sequences look stable.
This is all good news, right?
Exon strands have formed. It is. But there's only one way to know if it works.
I should have gone with a sarcastic response. You have to stand on the table?
All right. Here we go. No.
Protect and serve.
For how long?
Was there something else?
How long will it take?
I don't know. Nothing like this has ever been tried before.
So it could potentially kill you.
For a while. I'm back in a few days. Maybe a week and... Well, I guess we'll see. In any event, you kept your end of our bargain. Thank you.
No problem. Okay, now that we've done that... Let's go talk to Desdemona while in power armor. No, we'll run back to Sanctuary, drop it off. Huh. Back at the railroad. And then... Oh, God. Yeah, I made the course all the way out there. Lovely. So, do this real quick and be right back.
That farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Yay! Mona, 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 I've got news for you. I'm alive, by the way.
Thank God.
Woo! See, Jazz, I told you the molecular stabilization matrix held.
Funny, you didn't sound certain yesterday.
It's been an entire day?
Really, really good to see you. Did it work? Did you make it inside the Institute?
I met with the leader of the Institute. And it turns out, he's my son.
What? Wasn't he just a little boy?
After they took him from me, they froze me in cryo.
Instead of being on ice for a few years, it's a few decades instead.
Lovely.
The Institute's really done a number on you.
Not fully their fault.
Patriot too. Did Tom's holotape work?
I met Patriot. His name is Liam Binet.
I knew you'd get the job done. We need every scrap of intel you picked up in there. Write up a full report on Pam's terminal. After you're done, we'll analyze it and figure out the next step. Get to it.
Some of the people you meet will be Institute replacements. Synth duplicates, so be careful what you say.
Charmer. Charmer's back.
Pam wants you. She explained why, but I couldn't figure it out.
Desdemona.
Yeah.
Caretaker used to work HQ. After switchboard.
Okay, that was useless.
Running your savings would be good for both.
Pam.
Confirming presence of rogue variable. Dispensing data. There are three independent reports of Corsair activity. Analysis completed, based on target's activity pattern, location, and suspected trajectory. Conclusion. The Institute is actively looking for railroad assets.
They don't know that I am with them.
Terminate Corsair threats whenever possible.
Wouldn't killing a Corsair blow my cover?
Two facts. Fact one. If rogue variable leaves no survivors, chance of undercover mission being compromised is 1.3%.
Okay.
Railroad Alpha has deemed this an acceptable level of risk to preserve the current railroad organization construct.
Okay.
Fact two. Only agents of designated subclass Heavy, capable of eliminating Corsair threat.
Lovely.
Go on.
Target designated Corsair Alpha is in a defended location with lower generation synth targets. Eliminate Courser variable, leaving no survivors. End of discussion.
Lovely. Let's do this thing. Enter that. Z1. We need to use from a version 1. Oh!
Ham.
Preliminary analysis complete.
Anything we need to move on?
Affirmative. Codename Patriot.
What are you doing?
Requires admin credentials for Code Defender security software. Cross-indexing CIT security administrators with 2077 Commonwealth Census records. Filtering by surviving structures. One match found. Bergman, Wilfred.
Lovely.
Bergman, Wilfred. Registered as co-owner of Cambridge Polymer Labs. Estimated 81% chance of login credentials being located at this facility.
Okay.
I'll be going then.
After you get the password report back here. With any luck, we'll have a game plan by then.
Awesome! So, got that stuff going on. I think next. Actually, let's. I think next we're gonna. Wrong thing. Run here. Do mission or two. I'm gonna, off camera, try to get my affinity with dance up. Because I want to try to get, like, all of the perks that I can from these guys. And so I need this to be just high enough where I can do that. So.
Might want to have Knight Captain Cade take a look at that entry.
Yeah, it's not that bad. Let's have a talk.
Our latest intelligence tells us you've infiltrated the Institute and liberated a valuable holotape from their facility. I'm quite disappointed you chose to build the signal interceptor without the Brotherhood Knight. However, you've secured passage to and from their facility, which was one of our primary goals. So, I'm willing to overlook your lapse in judgment.
I felt it best that you not be involved. Plans.
I now have two missions for you to complete. First and foremost, I want you to bring that holotape to Proctor Ingram right away.
Okay.
It could be data vital to the success of our mission on that tape. So we can't afford to take any chances. The second part of your mission requires a bit of background to explain. About 10 years ago, the Brotherhood began recruiting civilian scientists from the capital Wasteland to assist with various projects.
Fair enough.
During this process, we were able to obtain the services of Dr. Madison Lee.
Who?
A noted mind in the field of nuclear engineering.
Okay.
A nuclear engineer. Interesting.
Securing useful resources during wartime is critical.
Wait, we're not in war.
Dr. Lee's contributions to our cause were instrumental in maintaining order in the capital wasteland. After some time, she developed differences with the Brotherhood and exiled herself to the Commonwealth. We're fairly certain that her intent was to make contact with the Institute.
I'm surprised that the Brotherhood let her go.
Had I been in command, I wouldn't have allowed it to happen. She was a valuable asset. Your mission is.
And you question why I want to take them out.
We want you to track down Dr. Lee's whereabouts. If you find out that she's still alive, make contact with her and convince her to return to the Brotherhood of Steel.
Okay.
There's a special project we're working on, and it needs her attention.
Let's try.
What's this project that needs her attention?
Dr. Lee previously worked on a potent weapon for the Brotherhood of Steel.
Haha!
I'd like her to continue where she left off. That's all I can tell you.
Fair enough.
Just keep your mind on the mission. And don't let anything they say sway you from your duty.
Very well.
Good luck, Knight.
Sure. Okay.
Proximity sensor's green. Getting a 3-second ping back.
Station keeping maintained.
That's an interesting weapon that I kind of want. So. I wanna...
Attention all personnel. I'm disappointed I need to address this, but unsanctioned social contact with Commonwealth natives is strictly prohibited. Anyone who is engaged in such fraternization should report to Knight Captain Cade for immediate decontamination. That is all.
I'm pleased we were assigned to the same team. I think we can learn a lot from each other.
Sure.
Paladin Dance.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Yes.
Ready.
Roger that.
So, I'm gonna do this guy. I'm gonna try to get his affinity up because a lot of them have a mission at the end of it for them. So, we'll go do that stuff. I'm gonna do some of these other things. Do something like that. These. So we'll do some like, I mean, yeah, this is a different one, but actually, no, I think doing it with him would probably be fine. So let's. Wasn't like one of them like out in the middle of nowhere somewhere? Where? I cannot fast travel from here. Lovely. Come on, Dance. Aha! Oh. Can't fall.
That's what you want.
Why do I get the impression I don't want to hear what you have to say?
The Brotherhood needs food. Better to donate it willingly and keep them friendly.
We don't want any trouble. You'll get your donation.
All right. Ooh. Hmm. All right, throw one of those down. Okay, let's find a bit of a clearing. You know, given their skill, this would be kind of fun. Apparently my charisma check is high enough that I can get through these things. What the?
No prisoner! Oh, fuck it! They'll drop neutralized!
I don't know if I would call it a threat.
You never know what you'll find.
But okay. This should be interesting to watch, if nothing else. Ah! Here comes one. This'll be fun. We better go on the full ride. If not, I'm gonna be extremely disappointed with this. I got teleported to the other side. Okay, tab. Eliminate courser. Get rid of. This should be interesting if nothing else.
Good shooting night.
Nah, I enjoy blue. Oh, wait, oh god, that we are. Hanging low. I enjoy doing that. Someone's not happy. Hello. There's that place. There's a death claw there. Where are we? Whoa! Kinda close! Where are we on the map now? Ooh. Actually, we are coming close to where we wanna be. We just wanna head right down over there. So. Landing us close by into the area would be perfect.
Setting her down at the target location.
Okay, this is good enough. It didn't go all the way, but got us close. How does one get down? There should be something. Ah, it's right over here. Okay, that doesn't work. Huh. That does not work at all. How does one get down? Gonna need a minute to figure that one out. Screw it.
Oh,
Yep, just gonna jump right into the prey things. A lot of people here. Oh, no, 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 no. Phew. Yeah, no, we don't need to throw one. Come on. One more. That guy's in power armor and I know what. That was easy. Yeah.
Anything useful?
No, not really. Caps and rounds. Oh. Now you're down here. Laser rifles. I have that on me, right? Five? Yes. The elevator was not working. Take. Ooh.
Excellent.
25%. Ooh, that is actually good. I will definitely be upgrading that. I'm curious, how many rounds for this thing do I have? Hey. Alright, we just need to get down from here all the way. Oh, we are really high up. Huh. Yeah, when I select... Ooh, there we go. That's a way. We just... Ha! You'll catch up with me. Ready. Yeah, see, he'd catch up. I need a better hat for when I'm doing military work with these people. Maybe it was a bit overkillish. Oh god! Tore into the thing. Alright, we just need inside that place and we just need to clear it out. Whoa! Trees are not... Come on. I saved you! An entrance right here.
I don't think we're alone.
No, we're not. Hi. Ow.
Eliminated.
Okay. Right away. Caps. Right away. Kind of just go through what's useful and take. Perhaps, nice.
Keep hoarding that garbage, you're going to slow us down.
Don't worry about it. Oh god. Let's open whatever this door is. Armor.
That's it.
See what we found. Got some ammo in here.
Do you now? Now come on. Round, hot plate. The junk will not weigh us down. It is necessary. Whoa! Whoa. Take. Yep. Yep. This place has got some decent ceramic.
Nice.
Take, 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 take. Let the place burn. Why did you do that? R. £1.
Found you. Long live the Brotherhood.
Powerful knuckles. Apparently they're kind of like squid and other things that the body parts just kind of keep moving.
That's how we do it in the Brotherhood.
Take, take irradiated blood. Apparently a golden watch as well. Luck sensor.
Going to slow us down.
Take, take. How much more do I have? Still got a while. Oh. Ooh, I lost. Dang, I did not think that through. Alright, anything else? Nope. Oh well. I need to work on strength anyways. Take. I think that's... Yeah, everything here. Oh, this place is small. I don't need... Just a bolt-action pistol? Oh, yeah, this place does not have a whole lot. I don't really think there's... I've fought in several Martian fires. I don't think there's all that much else left up here. Take... Nope. Out we go. I think we'll end off the episode with one more ride. Those are actually kind of fun. Alright. Take it back to subscribe. So I got six of these. I need to get more. I wonder how it handles in the middle of a city. I dropped us off right over there. Aha! Right over there. Why isn't there a turret on the opposite side? Cambridge Police Station. Will do. Oh, there's probably stuff on top. I didn't even think of that. Pity. Right through a tree. Okay. Can I blow that up? Yes, I can. That's my favorite part, is blowing up cars. They probably consider this a grievous misusage of ammo. this is, does not load extremely well. This place is. Like, you know when Knight Ruby is on the way. You hear cars explode. In theory, it should land us right on top. No. Right outside.
Stand by for landing.
Awesome. Valedictorium and you know, all that, you know, rot. Dance? Eh, he'll catch up with me.
Excuse me.
This area is under our protection.
I'm one of you. I should kind of get the entire outfit to really blend in. And just to see, can I survive?
If you have a moment, there's something I'd like to discuss with you.
Of course.
What's on your mind?
Thank you. This isn't a formal meeting. I simply want to clear the air.
Okay.
I think we may have gotten off on the wrong foot when we first met, and I feel like I owe you an apology. Expecting you to embrace the standards of the Brotherhood without having a history with us was unfair. And given that you
yes.
adapted so well to our beliefs, I don't think I needed to push so hard.
You worried that I'm gonna quit?
No. I just felt it was the right thing to do.
Fair
when
enough.
I was an initiate, my sponsor was Paladin Krieg, toughest squad leader I ever served with. He was a model soldier, embodying the values every trainee was striving to achieve. Fiercely loyal, secure in his beliefs, and brave to a fault. From the moment I was assigned to his squad, I was singled out. It felt like he was pushing me harder than the rest of the team. I fought by his side for years, and we had some seriously close calls. But he never explained to me why I was treated that way.
It sounds like he was trying to motivate you.
If he was, I never got a chance to ask.
He died?
After I was promoted to Paladin, and I'd moved on to my own squad, I received word that Krieg was killed at Adams Air Force Base.
Where's that?
The news was like being kicked in the stomach. I mean, I'd lost some of my brothers and sisters before, but his death... Well, it really got to me. It's taken me a long time to realize it. But the reason Krieg was so tough on me is the same reason I'm so tough on you.
You are? It's because I've not noticed. You.
And I don't want to see any of your potential go to waste.
Fair enough.
I'm flattered that you have so much faith in me.
You've earned that faith by your own hand.
Lovely.
Well, I've said what I had to say. And I hope that it meant something to you.
Yes.
I trust you'll keep this in confidence, of course.
Of course.
Some of that information was of a personal nature, and, well, I'd like to keep it that way.
No problem. All right. Hi. Hello.
I wish I was back at HQ.
I want your hat.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here. Your payment for a successful recovery. I'm always looking for tech.
Lovely.
Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Will do.
Affirmative.
Great. I'll mark the location on your map. Stay alert.
Will do.
The last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull from the outside.
Right away. So, wait, I think... Ah. Isn't there another... Support the Brotherhood recon team. Okay, so we've grabbed that one. Where's the other one?
You haven't lived until you tipped a Brahmin with a vertebird. Now that's a challenge.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... You're different.
And it's very much so.
Out of me. You're not the military type. You're a loner.
So yes.
I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
Okay. I'm now at this kind of debate, like... When do I betray people? Like, do I use the Brotherhood to take out the Institute? Do I use the Railroad? Who, like... I'm on the Railroad side fully.
Hey.
I want to help the Brotherhood destroy the Institute.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts...
No. Don't let that be a reason.
Any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Surety.
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys.
Synths? Yes, the other... Wait, who's the eggheads?
You're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here.
Lovely.
Don't come back until the job's done.
I'll come back when a job is done.
I'd just leave that if I were you.
I need it for things. Ooh. Ooh. Right.
Yes.
Ballistic weapons permanently do 5% more damage.
Night.
Don't let Ingram catch you standing around. You'll be on report before you can blink.
Hey.
Greetings, Night.
Where do I buy your kind of stuff? I want it. Yeah. That will conclude this episode. I'll go do their missions off camera. Kind of at my own leisure for my own fun. I am going to try to find some Brotherhood of Steel equipment. I'm willing to bet I can probably get some through Tinker Tom. I'm willing to bet I can do that. I'll look up and double check. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to pick up. But, yeah, I think I'll make a quick stop at Sanctuary. Use caps. And then next time, I can't meet up with the Courser, but I might go into eliminate a Courser. I'm willing to bet he'll like that. And I think also do, I think next time we'll also do work on Search the Lost Patrol. We'll do those kind of things for the foreseeable future. But until then, see you next, take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.